So it's time for a new gun video, and I already prepared some parts for the adjustable peep sight. That's the main part. So here will be the front, and here the rear, where you look inside, and this will be the slider that will have the hole. So, like you can see, there will be the hole, and then you have the adjusting. That's the adjusting range. They make this side a little bit thinner on the end, and then fold it over 90 degrees. So it will come over here on the flat side, where I can put a screw that will move the slider. So, and here in front, that will sit on the saddle. And here will be a slot for a screw that can raise and lower the peep sight. So it's adjustable in two directions. So let's go. So that's the slider after milling the step. Now we can do a slightly cut off the sharp edges. So here you can see the black dot will be the hole for the peep side, and that's the adjusting range. Roughly about 1 centimeter to the left and the right, so 5 millimeter. That's pretty comfortable. Scharf stellen. Ne. Ich brauche 3,3. Moment. So, jetzt.
It's a thing. a little bit off. Non-stick. Kann ich nur schätzen. Sieht gut aus.
So here you can see the result for the adjustable peep side. I still need to do the screw for the height adjustment, and I need to square up the base, because right now I have a little gap on the bottom. So I need to square it up, and then I can put the fixation screw here in the bottom. First the height adjustment, and then finally the fixation screw for the height. And then we have a nice adjustable peep side. Yeah, you can see. So, until next time.